Kok
Miss Chris will share the screen with. Halo, good morning, Abel. Oke, Miss Chris share screen sudah terlihat belum?
Sudah.
Oke, so,
good morning.
Okay. Halo, good morning. Miss Chris. Hari ini kita bahas LKS Bahasa Inggris. Besok LKS-nya diambil ya di sekolah.
Ya.
Ya, oke, okay, ya.
Oke.
Okay. Yes. Oke, okay, so this is unit 7.
Berarti enggak pakai buku ISL, Miss?
Enggak.
Oke. Okay.
Yes. So, Miss Chris will share the screen. We'll discuss this. Miss Chris will call your name one by one, ya. Number
okay,
one,
Miss.
Number one, Shirin.
Today is Friday. Tomorrow is Saturday.
Yes. Okay, good. Yes. Okay, next. Number two, Alika. Alika.
Today is Friday. Today is Friday. Yesterday was Thursday.
Yes, Thursday. Number three, Abel.
The day before Sunday is Saturday.
Yes. Okay, next, number four, Michelle.
The day after Tuesday is Wednesday.
Yes, Wednesday. Next, number five, Intan. Please unmute. Belum di-unmute itu. Okay.
Today is Monday. The next today is Wednesday.
Yes, the next today is Wednesday. Number six, Abi.
Apa? Is the Indonesia of Senin.
Itu harusnya English.
What is the English ya? Misalnya.
Monday.
Yes. Okay, thank you, B. Monday. Number seven, Giselle.
The day after tomorrow is Friday.
Yeah.
The day before yesterday was.
The day after tomorrow is Friday. The day before yesterday. The day after tomorrow. Setelah besok itu Friday, Jumat. Berarti
sebelumnya
hari apa?
Thursday.
Weh?
Kamis.
Kamis apa Jumat? Kamis apa Rabu?
Rabu.
Rabu. Yes. The day before yesterday. Sebelumnya. Okay. Number eight. Keisha. Okay.
The
5th
month of the year is
May. Yes, May ya, bulan kelima. Okay, thank you, Keisha. Next, Hazel, number nine.
celebrate Independence Day in August.
Yes, August. Independence Day. August. 17 ya, Independence Day. Pan, Kevin.
August.
Kevin? Kevin? Are you there?
The Heroes Day is
commemorated.
Commemorated on in October.
Yes, Hero. Hari Pahlawan ya. October 11, Arsa. Unmute Arsa.
Can only in the summer, the morning.
Yes, in, with, on, or at. In, yeah, in the morning. Yes, we can only see the sun. Yes,
today is itu kayaknya November, Miss.
Yang mana?
Yang Heroes Day yang aku jawab tadi itu bukannya November ya, Miss?
Oh iya 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 iya. Oh iya yeah, iya, yeah. Sorry Kevin. Ya, yeah, this one ya. Yeah. Oh iya, yeah, tanggal 10 ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Thank you, Kev.
Oke, okay, Miss.
Next. Wait. Class ya. Yeah. Chico.
We are not going to school at Sunday.
We are not going to school on ya. Yeah? On Sundays. Yes. Akila number 13. Akila. Unmute. Di-unmute dulu aku. Oke.
Okay. This month is done. Next month is...
This month is June.
Mami, aku lagi Zoom. Month.
July.
Yes, July. Oke, okay. July. Thank you. Next, 14, Aza.
What is the English of Selasa? Tuesday.
Yes, very good. 15, Dennis.
Tomorrow is Sunday. Today is Saturday.
Yes, very good. Saturday. Okay, thank you. Now let's continue. Hira, number one, match. What is Sunday?
Minggu.
Yes. Okay, thank you. Number two, Renzo. Renzo?
Wait. Okay. Friday itu Jumat.
Yes. Okay. Next. Number three. Irza. Mirza. Unmute dulu, di-unmute dulu. Number three. March. Maret, yes. Number four, Sekar.
May, Miss.
Yes. May, yeah, May. Okay, next, Ina, are you there?
Yes, Miss.
Yes, number five.
Selasa.
Yeah, Tuesday, Selasa. Okay, thank you. Yeah, Tuesday, yeah, Tuesday. Ale, let's go to C, number one. Ale, are you there, Ale? Yuk, nomor satu, C. Ale. Ale bisa paling
Sinyalnya jelek paling.
Oh iya, oke. Ale enggak bisa ya. Lira tadi, mana Lira? Lira, are you there?
Ale enggak. Bang, if you need to miss, mic-nya miss Ale, miss.
Oke. Okay. Yuk, number one ya.
It is the beginning.
Okay. We'll start from Abel, yo Abel.
It is the beginning of the week in Indonesia. It is
hari pertama.
Apa? Senin.
Yes. Monday. Next number two, Sekar. Sekar.
Oh. It is the day after Wednesday. It is Thursday.
Thursday. Ina, number three.
It is the beginning This is the third moon of the year is March.
Yes, March. Okay, number four. Hira
apa Hira, Miss?
Hira, ada?
It is the beginning of the year. It is
the beginning. The first month.
January.
Yes, January. Okay, number five. Michelle.
It is the moon before August. July.
July, yeah, before August. Kintan, number six. Unmute.
It is the end of the week. Mm-hmm. It is Sunday.
Yes, the end. Okay, number seven, Abi. Seven.
It is the month of Indonesia.
Independence Day. Independence Day of Indonesia. 17 of August. Yeah. August, yeah. Okay. Number 8. Keisha.
The middle of the week in Indonesia. It is
the middle. Apa? Hari apa? Ada yang bisa jawab? The middle, tengah. Hari apa, fans?
Enggak pula.
Hari?
Thursday,
yes, kami. Number nine, Hazel.
It is the end of the year. It is
the end.
December.
Yes. The last, yeah. Okay. Number 10. Lira, bisa Lira? Lira? Oh, enggak. Oke. Okay. Kevin. 11, Kevin.
And Miss?
Kevin.
We celebrate National Education
In this month, it is aduh.
Hari Pendidikan Nasional. Bulan
Mei.
Okay, thank you. All right. Now we have a task for today. Hari ini ada tugas. Okay. Can you look at
tugas lagi?
It's easy, gampang kok. Okay. So you will make a paragraph about your day from Monday to Sunday. This is the example. Contohnya ya.
Nah, pasti berarti itu tulisnya di mana, Miss? Tulisnya boleh di notebook ESL, Miss?
Boleh di notebook ESL, iya.
Miss boleh ditulis di notebook bahasa Inggris, Miss?
Yes, boleh, boleh. Yang penting ditulis di notebook, oke? Okay? Yes. So this is the example, contohnya saja.
Miss, boleh ambil notebook dulu, Miss?
Oh, boleh. Diambil dulu, boleh. Nanti Miss Chris
Miss kan bukan Ustazan, Miss. Tapi Miss kan itu.
Itu tugasnya disuruh buat kata-kata gitu, Miss.
Kalimat, deskripsi harimu. Ini contohnya. I go to school Monday to Saturday.
Ya, kemarin kan, Miss.
Gimana?
Miss, itu tugas ya.
Iya, tugas. Nanti Miss Chris nilai ya.
Itu dikumpulkannya di mana, Miss?
Kumpulkannya di Google Form. Nanti Miss Chris share okay. Link-nya. Oke, okay. Yes. This is the example, contohnya.
Miss, berarti hari ini tugasnya dua.
Ya.
Tiga.
Dua.
KB kan nggak ada, toh? KB kan nggak ada, toh?
Nggak.
Kayaknya bahasa Jawa itu. Bahasa Inggris, Miss.
Bahasa Jawa itu dikumpulin hari Senin.
Ya, oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, this is the example, contohnya seperti ini. Nanti kalian buat sesuai dengan kegiatan kalian masing-masing. Oke, okay? From Monday to Sundays. Jelas? Do you have any questions?
No.
Oke. Okay. Dikumpulnya kapan? Paling lambat besok ya.
Tak kira jam 12, Miss.
Ya, lebih cepat lebih baik.
Oh, ya. Yeah.
Miss Chris,
Miss
kasih
Miss
kelonggaran sampai besok ya.
Pakai nama besok. Sendiri, Miss.
Iya, pakai nama sendiri dong.
Besok jam berapa, Miss? Materinya, Miss?
Besok jam 12 ya.
Oke. Pagi atau malam, Miss?
Siang. Jam 12 siang. Paling lambat ya. Oke.
Oke.
Yes. Ada lagi yang tanya?
Tidak, Miss.
Oke. Okay. Wow.
Belakangnya Miss kan ada Miss Dian, Miss.
Iya, ada Miss Dian. Miss Dian baru sibuk.
Miss.
Oke. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so thank you for today. Wah, sayang sekali kita belum bisa ketemu ya, friends. Semoga minggu depan kita ketemu ya.
Ya.
Ya, Miss.
Oke. Sehat-sehat semuanya. Goodbye.
Bye, Miss Chris.
Bye.